England took a hard step toward qualifying for next summer World Cup with a battling victory over Slovakia at Wembley. The three lines fell behind to a top early goal in the capital before goal from Eric Dier and Marcus Rashford turned the table. England now need 7 points from their final 3 games to guarantee automatic qualification to the World Cup. The reality is that number could actually be far less depending on other results and goal difference. Leaving them very much in pole position in Group F, Gareth Southgate called for an end to the booing of his player beforehand following Friday night criticism in Malta. Read more: England win over Slovakia in stunning picture, however. The three lion coach had his head in his hand and probably his finger in his ear with less than 3 minutes on the clock. It all stemmed from a mistake by Rashford as 3 Slovakian swarmed around him and Stanislav Lobotka breezed into the area and finished superbly. Southgate team were returned and the visitor showed their ability with some neat football. Orchestrated by the brilliant Mark Hamsik, Martin Dubravka was really troubled before England grabbed a vital equalizer to quieten the dissenting White Star Wembley heading into half-time. Rashford was again involved, providing a somewhat fortunate assist with a poor corner, with Dier coming from close range to level things up under the arch. Read more: Wenger I nearly quit Arsenal in the summer. Read more: Gossip mega move for Messi and Griezmann. Read more: Kane trading a dangerous path by taking on England fan Slovakia. Martin Dubravka look dejected after England Eric Dier score their first goal. Action in made via Reuters. Scar Rizzini England Joe Hart celebrate after Marcus Rashford score their second goal. Action in made via Reuters. Scar Rizzini England must have been doing some stern work from Southgate during the interval because they did improve after the restart. However, they nearly retook the lead against the run of play when Hamsik released Adam Nimek, but Joe Hart was on hand to produce the save. Rashford was a man on a mission after his early error and continued to work hard in an attempt to atone for that moment of madness. His reward came on the hour as he found redemption from Ren. Slovakia gave him too much space and the Man United striker ran into the far corner. It was a little finish from a player with high potential and one of the shining lights for Southgate team in a game that could easily have slipped away. Instead, they took control of the situation and improved both on and off the ball in the second half to pick up a valuable 3 points. The 3 lions are not quit on the plane to Russia just yet. Southgate, though, can start thinking about packing a bag with qualification almost สีเขียว. Read more: 5 things we learn from England win. Read more: Scotland playoff dream still alive. Read more: Northern Ireland crash Czech Republic.